Stay. Wait here, girl. Easy now.
Thank you.
I know, girl. Just give me a second.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yeah. Whoa.
Go!
Got nothing better to do?
Some of the finest meat to ever grace this town.
Pleasure doing business with you. Hope you enjoy eating that.
Pretty standard fare these days. If you'd take some time to practice your work, I could give you more money in future, you know? Seems I buy this near every day.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
My girl. You come see me again now.
My wife planned the ghost big shield on the hill. But I think that's one of them no good low lights. Well,
all we ask is you give us a chance! To make you happy. A chance to make you feel like this is your home. Since I've been elected.
What the hell are you wearing?
I have reduced the criminal element significantly.
What business is it of yours?
I have raised.
Hey, you looking to get your hide hung?
Element.
Calm down.
No.
Wow, there's a familiar face. Take a look, if you will.
Apparently, those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that whole town on lockdown.
It's an old book. Careful with the pages.
All right, then.
You know, much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store.
They hung that fella who stole a bag of flour from the general store. I guess that's one way to cure a man of hunger.
What is happening to this place?
Good then. You gotta break some rules to run a proper shop.
That mayor ain't gonna stop me. All right. If you're looking for anything else, there's a catalog on the counter. As much as you like, then. Butcher has got the worst location for a stall. He's the first to see every ugly face that walks through those posts. His words, not mine.
Thanks. Hey there.
Them clothes make you look like a fool.
Welcome. New in Strawberry?
I need a wash. You got a bath?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Could I offer some assistance?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Great. Now just sit back and relax. You're gonna feel so good after I'm through with you. You let me know if you need a scrub anywhere else.
So, how's it going with you?
Pretty good.
I don't half gossip around here.
The more you get to know this place.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Oh, you.
You seem nice.
Oh, I ain't nothing special, please. You seem so tense, darling. You should really relax.
That's perfect. Thanks.
Nice meeting you.
Welcome to Strawberry.
bastard. You're getting old.